way home. You made yourself up, but he didn't notice. Not tomorrow, you'll see him again. Sitting friendly at your desk, wanting his attention. On your way from school, you've been thinking of him. Of the class, you want to impress him with your knowledge and looks. He's 29 and you 14. He has a wife and a child, but you don't care because you love him so. Yeah.